guys, I'm Broken Again, and welcome back to the Recycling Center with Spider-Man. We left off at the Recycling Center, obviously, and we have to take out all these guys, and let's do it. Let's see here. Sneaky. Boom! That was amazing.
Nope.
Hadouken for days. Very last second, that bad boy.
Okay, that's all of them.
All right, that was easy.
Use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit.
Ooh, could
my electric webs. Well, that did something. Looks like the circuits need a little more juice. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
Really? There's a nice box set, though. Very, very nice. Scream.
Oh man. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborn campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own.
That building looks pretty cool.
Explosives from Fisk's construction site. Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs.
Jesus.
This is crazy. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborn.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No. But you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborn.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Aye.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Work for me.
Consolidated shipping.
Sorry. I'm weird.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them.
Oh.
And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. It literally didn't see that coming.
Yep. I just need to throw another one right. I just need to get close to that wall and I can. But if. Pretty easy to interview Spider-Man, eh? Hang right there. And whoop. Whoop. Whoops. Crap.
Sweet dreams.
Surprise.
Not out here. Better check inside. These guys aren't kidding around. Good thing I stopped this when I did. Could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile.
Anything on the desk? There we go.
Bases all around the city. What else can I find around here? Invoice from an auto shop. Pale horse rides. That's one expensive tune-up.
This is sound very tired.
Looks like the demons have an
arm. Spider-Man. You're awfully close to that wall, mister. And not close enough. Let's try this.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. shit! I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office. No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rise.
Sounds familiar.
Boom!
I'll check it out.
Boom! 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 Stick him to the ground and get a launch. Launch him to. Oh, Jesus! Get work, son.
There's another one.
Who are you, Mister?
No. This one's mine.
All right.
It's a clone from Star Wars.
Hey, that's not how we do things. Down. Down.
Drop, son.
Code SM1.
Whoa.
Where'd y'all come from?
Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM1. Code
SM1.
Holding for orders.
Code SM1. Spider-Man.
Uh-huh. Hold for Silverbird.
Some girl? How you doing? Miss every shot because you suck.
Entrance. Solid 8 out of 10. Release
him. What are you
doing, man? He works with us.
I'm on the friendly team. What's wrong with you, lady?
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of SABLE International.
What's up?
Private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Yeah, whatever.
We'll talk later.
Hey, sorry about that SABLE thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
Faster. Boom.
We're not best buds.
Oh.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, SABLE has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin.
I'm working on that.
Huh?
Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
Better not be.
Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
Better not be. He gonna die.
place while Mr. Lee's out of town. Who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help.
I got
you
this.
Know anyone?
Hey, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at SABLE.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember
okay.
It helped to stay busy.
Oh.
Too.
No, I'm just kidding. I knew this.
Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Yeah,
hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know.
I'm going
I won't.
To.
I should check out Lee's office.
Whoa. Whoop.
Hanging in there.
Yeah, man.
They said you were at the bomb.
Yeah, man.
I was praying.
Thanks. Appreciate it. This office is locked.
Oh my god, what a shocker.
Quietly.
About the fun. Hey, there's Spider-Man in here. Yup.
I've never seen that room before.
A room.
Whoa, what the? High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know.
Hey, May? Oh, okay.
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him.
Jeez, dude. What's in here?
Lee's journal.
Oh.
Bet this fits the lock in the portrait.
If any of y'all want to read this, I recommend to pause the video. Right, meow. So, yeah.
Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture.
Huh. Again, if y'all want to read this,
looks like this note is for May.
I will just keep it up for a little bit so Peter can get through his dialogue, and then I'll pass.
Lee really did care about May. This means she's out of danger.
What else we got? What we got over here? Okay, so that other part was insanely
kind of puzzle lock.
It's kind of obvious.
That seems right. Oh, I see. Yes.
Yep. Ying yang.
Is
this? That is so cool.
He's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift?
Oh no. But what is the mask? Say mask?
He sure is obsessed with masks. Is it a Jungian thing? Like, he needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out? pretended to be a demon until he became one.
Oh, it's like a pressure plate. Oh, what's this?
My power growing, feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance that he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster
is to be one.
Is to become one.
That was close. How half of my damage was this? Look pretty good, what's this?
This is the folder MJ found at the auction house.
Ooh,
this might help us figure out what Lee's planning next.
My now mother. I knew it was a pressure plate.
It's a burn room. Wired to destroy evidence. The police had found this. May. I don't want to think of what could have happened.
Pretty cool, pretty cool, pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Now, how do I get out of here?
Oh, do you know the only way out right here? The front door, just spoo. Not gonna look around, someone's gonna spook up on me.
Hello, Peter.
Oh my god!
Mr. Lee.
What's up?
I thought you were out of town.
Yeah.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Kinda.
Martin, you're back.
You get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly.
Oh, my just thumb again, Jesus.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you were both safe.
Amen.
The bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Someday. Maybe. Let's do this. Oh, what the heck?
Wait!
Stop it, man. And Mr. I'm trying to bite me and all that goodness. Get off me, man. Boom! What's the matter with you, man? And no one cares. They're just like, oh my god, this dude just beat up 4 homeless men. By himself. Man, what a weird world. Yup. Do a backflips. Bandit. Suit. Oh, no. On this. Is this? That is cool. This is no. I guess we could. This.
I finally got your evidence.
Head
to the Peace Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. Some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack plan.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding onto it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey, just checking in.
Peter, hey, can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook?
Do this all day? All day? All day?
Oh. Would you look at that? Half the crime tower is back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker, exciting news. Come by the lab.
Now?
This is my divining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Dive bomb.
I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again.
I hope
so. I can stop by just for a minute.
Oh, close. Okay.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
So what the heck are these boxes for, man? What's going on here? I don't understand.
You really need to get better about... Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. This time's going to be different.
What's this?
So busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it.
Yeah, man, you're just sitting there talking. That should do it, man.
Ready?
I like this song, it's pretty decent. I heard it like a few days ago, and it's stuck in my head for some reason.
Everything okay?
Gossipated.
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Hey man, calm down. Sit down.
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
I know, it's a good joke. Don't let him take you down.
It was a good joke, Parker.
See?
Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No. Don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test.
Yeah, you gotta sit down and think about having eight
asking,
limbs.
But it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
Eight limbs, I mean.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait. You were
the fan. It's moving for some reason.
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
Yeah, man.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the controller. Could be a short.
3, 6. Yes, because you can't count. Or do basic math, I mean. So, let's see, 5, 3. Nose is itching. Boom. Math. I do math. Not me. Basic math.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
Yeah. So cool, dude.
Next step, neural interface.
It's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
Yeah, man. A few bucks.
Changing the world.
MJ!
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
It better be. Yup! You!
Hey, sorry I missed your call. Are you still on for dinner?
Dinner? I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. No expectations. It'd be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Yep. The heck? Oh. Heard music, I don't know if it's like copyright. Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't know if it's copyright or not. Come on, that'd have been like a perfect.
Okay, need to listen to Doc's message.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive.
Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so.
A little bit.
But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Better not be there, man. Let's see, where you at? Down here? Up here? Over here? Way over here? Take a picture of strangers. How am I supposed to know? I think. Here's Robbie. Oh, wow.
Why are are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you.
Whoop.
Calling agent stationed at the defender launch. What's your status? Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Okay.
This music is not something to hit into.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of contract investment.
Jesus.
Investment. Stay ready.
Nope.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
Just listen.
What, you're gonna be sneaking this whole time?
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms.
Mm-hmm.
What is this place? Mm-hmm. That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was.
Okay, let's see what we got here.
We built this war beast for Lee, and he finances the boss's new venture.
Circle, circle, triangle, X, triangle. Your butt hit any of these.
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Batmobile.
Where is it? I swear on it.
Hey,
who is that?
There's no one. No one. No one. No one. No one. Work on this thing. Biker. Ooh. Sup, big man?
Tombstone.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
Jesus.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick.
Yeah, Rick.
Let's see if they break.
Shoot them.
Such a disappointment.
Who's head made out of?
Now I need a new welder.
Uh-huh. Whose fault was that?
I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice catch.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
Chicken curry. Just need some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
Oh, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
This is the white spider, Spider-Man suit.
Happy when we broke up.
Why?
So, let's talk about what you've
How
had.
How, actually, do you have that?
Well, Lee clearly
if they just made the suit. Whoops.
Yeah, but why?
This next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath.
Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking.
Alright.
What if we teamed up?
You want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
What's up?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Maybe.
Where do you want me to run?
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hi-yo. Boom. My opinion, they did pretty well. She smiled and laughed and all that good stuff. Or not laughed, but she smiled. Which is always good, you know.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Financial officer at Oscorp, single, known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners? Sounds good.
Okay.
Ooh.
Police look like they could use some help.
They could, couldn't they? Woo! Get shot in the back. Oh crap, I forgot about these guys.
Hey,
proud.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here.
I'm going in.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
What up? How you doing?
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight. So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Sworn I parked on this level.
I love sticking you to the freaking wall, dude. To the wall. How many guys are left? 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. Your fault. Your fault. Neckbreaker. I missed both of those. That sucked. Accidental amazingness. Big guy, two little guys.
Wait, you guys work here too?
Okay.
This building is serious about parking enforcement.
And big guy, four little guys. Alright. Whoop! Go for you. Stick you on the wall right there. And pull. Kick you in the head. Alright.
Good fight. A for effort.
I loved it. Which one do I go?
They know I'm here. Maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
What up? What up? I'm doing this quick. What up? That's fine. Whoop.
Okay, almost there. Stay out of the light.
Goodbye.
Oh no!
Careful.
Cut through everything, you know. Do me. Let's see how this one works.
Firebombs? Seriously?
Move!
Not good.
Jesus. That was nuts. What's this?
There's Standish.
Okay. Now what?
Enter your password.
Password. No wonder he's nervous. Boom! Needs medicine to go super NyQuil or anything. You got Spider-Man to smack your face against pole. See? Boom! He sleeps perfectly like that. Oh, he's a lucky one. That was a bad idea. I did not mean to hit square. Who are you? Call me Yosama. It's a weird part in that because the video clip ended way or ended before. But it's all good.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is alright.
That was easy. What's up, Samurai Maester? Right here.
Let's try this again.
That was easy. Alright.
It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
I don't know about that.
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. And a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Run!
Come on!
You don't want to go down there,
wait,
so...
the elevator!
Yeah, that happened.
Hold on! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice.
Oh, Jesus.
You okay?
Yeah. But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean... Spider Cop?
Spider Cop.
Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
We were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who's he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
I will be leaving the video here. I hope you enjoyed as much as I did. If you did, please leave a like, comment what you liked about it, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you'll be notified for every time I post
message from Doc.
A video.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas.
Anyway.
We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out.